All right, back to our regularly scheduled program about the song about the girl in France. Geneva's all right. Geneva's all right. She's an all right girl. She loves Eric. Madly in love with Eric. She's so disappointed he's married. Yeah, for Eric, she'd leave her husband in France in seconds. Eric has no comment on any of this. It may spark controversy, is that what you said?
Controversy.
What? I don't know. We already played a Black Sabbath song and you missed it. You missed it.
I'm bummed about that, by the way.
I can't help you.
It wasn't very good.
You only got a B plus on.
So you guys play another Sabbath song.
Maybe. That'll be the one time you ever hear that song. The one time you ever hear that song.
Like
I'd give that a B flat.
I'd give that a B, B flat diminished third.
B sharp.
Kinda like it.
Should've been better, but I'm freaking strong, but I don't know.
Do it again. That's the one thing I'll say. I'll give Marshall that one.
No.
There are rules. Rules and regulations, my friend. That one. She was a nice one.
We like it too. We like it too.
Thank you.
I was talking about the actual girl, not the song. I like that one. She was all right. Once again, we have the Honey Wilders.
Purple rain.
That was a lot. We apologize. Works a lot better when Rosie sings it. Rose is the talent. Hey, everybody who's been listening to Rosie's songs, she's got 20-something thousand plays in 3 weeks. So if somebody's listening to it, thank you.
That's for the better.
Huh?
That's for the better.
Do me a favor. That's for the Tom Petty request. There's this kind of hush all over the world. There's a keyboard solo in the middle of it. I don't know, what's next? Is there anything you'd like to play, Eric?
Nah, I'm easy.
Shh. Your tongue on the spot.
But it's not going straight to voicemail, so it's not this.
Could you lose your phone?
Yeah.
What kind of phone was it?
Yes.
What's the street value of your phone?
Okay. You got it.
What's the street value of your phone? I'm sure nobody knows this one. Still the best Coke in California. By far.
You would know.
I would know.
You're a connoisseur.
Kovacier.
I'm lost, kids. I'm lost.
This is Robinson.
We're all lost.
No, no, no.
How do you feel?
I don't understand anything.
Yeah.
Watch out. It's going to happen right now. Watch out. Are you ready? Are you ready? Focus. Everybody focus. Focus. Now what I need to happen next is I need Lauren to start playing a drum beat. Next up. Okay, hold on. Tom, are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready? One, two, three, four.
Come, see what's become of me. While I looked around for my possibilities, I was so hard to see. Look around, think around, and the sky is a hazy shade of winter. Here's the Salvation Army fight. Down by the riverside, there's got to be a better life than what you have planned. Carry your cup in your hand. Look around, see the ground, and the sky is a hazy shade of winter. Hang on to your hopes, my friend. That's an easy thing to say, but if the hopes will catch away, you just can't pretend that you can build them again. Look around, scratch your mind, feel the right. It's the springtime of my life. Seasons change with the scenery, weaving time in a tapestry. Won't you stop and remember me? Hey, convenient time. But how my memories keep on looking over manuscripts of unpleasant crime. Drinking my vodka. Look around, see the ground now, and the sky is a hazy shade of winter. Look around, leaves are brown, there's a patch of snow on the ground. Look around, leaves are brown, there's a patch of snow on the ground. Look around, leaves are brown, there's a patch of snow on the ground.
Something tells me it's all happening at the zoo.
That's how long the song is.
One of those Bangles songs is short.
You know those Bangles songs are very short.
Short song.
Rock and roll started that way. Anybody find that phone? Fine. What's do you think we can get it on eBay before he finds out? I don't know. How do you sell a phone these days?
Be a long time gone home. people say. You know there's something going on around here now, baby. And you know it won't survive the light of day. And it appears to be a long haul.
sister does it, eh?
Yeah.
Hey, okay, good. Hey. Our street is killer. And you couldn't talk on the mic.
Yeah, he was like, I'm out.
Yeah, you don't let me talk on the mic. I'm gone.
Is
that all it took?
Oh, yeah,
you
should have done
that before.
It's never sucked.
Lucas, what the freaking. Lucas, have you been drinking? Anyways, back to this. We are to the all request portion of the evening.
Beatles.
We don't know any Beatles songs.
What?
We don't know any Beatles songs. We have respect for our elders.
Yeah, we did play that. I don't even remember
the
first one.
Tom
solo set.
Tom solo set. There we go.
Ready to go.
That's our Beatles song for the evening. We'll move on now. Whoa! It was Tom! Tom was the one who made the screen feedback. We split up into, I think. Whoa.
We know like the first four bars of each song.
Thank you.
No, that was Jim Blossoms. You should be buy all the gin from Amanda right now. Even though she's back there eating food in front of me. What did we say? If you're gonna eat in front of us, you gotta bring it up for everybody. Come on, Mom. Are you still lost over there in the... Eric's still trying to remember how to play the Tom Petty song.
Oh man.
Any requests, Amanda? Anything you'd like to hear? Otherwise, bad things are gonna happen. Any song about masturbation is a good song. What? Yeah, they got lots of good songs about masturbation. I didn't have the money to go. I had to like try to like figure out how to get there, but I didn't have a car. The high school years were hard, you know, like my family didn't have a car until I was like 13. It was very difficult. You know, we just walked around a lot and drank a lot of NyQuil. NyQuil was good. I liked NyQuil. It was very helpful to my teenagers. Thank you. That was a thing.
What is that slide?
That was a thing. That was a thing that just happened. Now something else will happen. I started a joke. Started the world laughing. No. The Bee Gees. Gosh, I don't know if we can do it. So much.
We already put
so much emotion in it. I haven't done nearly enough heroin, so. I've only puked once tonight, so that's a two puke song. I'd like to play another Bengals song for you.
What happened?
What?
silence that gets you.
We would have lost it at the bridge anyway, so it's just as well.
All of my life, never better, 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 better. Close your eyes, give me your name, darling. Do you feel my heart beating?
What's happening?
What's going on?
We lost Aaron.
He's gone.
Closely. Tom is about to play guitar solo. He learned this when he was about 14 years old, and 85% of the time he still gets it right. Stopped well together.
Yeah.
That was an E, right?
It was an E. You did good. It was an E. That was probably a question you should have asked before we started, but yes, it was an E. My mom wouldn't let me watch that. My mom wouldn't let me watch the Three Stooges. She said it would make me stupid. Little did she know, I did that all on my own. I didn't need any help. That South Hayward education at its finest. You know what it's like to be in an English as a second language class when your first language is English?
Oh boy.
It's not good. It's not a good time. No, I was in English as a second language. And I spoke English. Well, I think we got a couple more free guys tonight before Amanda wants to go home and see your children. You still have children, right? You didn't dump them. You didn't dump them off at the lake. In the car still? Didn't dump them off in the lake in the car still? Who did that? What was that? What was that woman's name that drove her kids into the lake? What?
She blamed a black guy for her.
Yeah. I mean, what was? Horrible.
I forgot her name. She got a new boyfriend.
She got a new boyfriend?
He didn't want kids, so she
dumped him. Oh, that's how it happened? I didn't know the whole story.
Psycho.
Take it. Anyways, we have been the Honey Wilders to this point. We may be the Honey Wilders a little longer. I don't know. Hard to say. Every moment could be the last moment of the Honey Wilders at this point. One day Lauren might just say, I've had enough of you motherfuckers. Well, mostly me. He still likes Eric.
I can play with him forever.
Can you say that again real slow?
I could play with him forever. by a band called Big Star. Big Star. What? But we stop good sometimes. I'd say 60% of the time we stop well. We only start well about 10%. We're gonna play one more for you tonight. We've not played a punk rock song tonight. We're actually playing another band where the drummer said he didn't understand this song.
No, he didn't understand it.
He didn't understand it.
What about it didn't
answer? I don't know. Thank you, Cleveland. Good night. God bless.
Thank you.